to the King of Kings, to the Lord of Lords. Hallelujah.
Yes, hallelujah. In the book of Psalms 100, verse 1 to 5 says, shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before Him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is He who made us, and we are His. We are His people, the sheep of His pasture. Enter His gates with thanksgiving and His courts with praise. Give thanks to Him and praise His name. For the Lord is good and His love endures forever. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yes, there will be joy. Let there be peace. Let there be power. Let there be praise. Hallelujah.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Let there be joy. Let there be peace. Let there be power. Let there be praise. Let there be joy.
Desert place, though I walk through the wilderness,
11 says, may the Lord bless his people with strength. May the Lord bless his people with peace. Therefore, we have peace. We have peace, church, because the Lord bless us with peace. The Lord bless us with strength. That's why we have joy in our hearts. We have hope in this life because he is our hope. Hallelujah, oh Jesus, we thank you, oh God. We thank you, Lord, for your promises. We thank you, Lord, for you've been so faithful to your people, oh God. Lord, here we are once again. We continually, God, honor you in this place. Worship you and adore you as you are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. You are the Prince of Peace. And in your presence, oh God, there is peace. Therefore, Lord, we continually put our trust unto you. Hallelujah. Oh Jesus, we confide everything unto you, oh Lord. Yes, you are our Savior. Hallelujah.
Savior of my soul. Fills my face, it cleans me in your
one more time.
Savior of my soul, I confide in you through all my darkest moments. In you I find my peace, my comfort when I'm weak. I trust in you. beyond my Calvary.